You ever watch Power Slap?
No.
It's
For
just two guys slapping each other, and the goal is to knock your opponent out with a slap.
Oh, I see. I seen some YouTubers covering those type of contests.
Yeah, I hate to think what, these contestants are going to be like in like 20 years, because
Yeah.
it looks really scary. They legitimately get knocked out.
Yeah. Yeah, I heard of people that had died because of that.
Yeah. Still worked.
Still works.
Now play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. Just gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
For a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Next security check's coming up. You can do this. Keep her cool.
Howdy. You looking for the vault? Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two-card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Right. Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Keep going! So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault. There'll be a guard there to meet you. Don't break character just yet.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay. Oh, that's a heavy door.
Ain't much getting through here. There.
Hey, that art looks expensive to me. Let's give it a new home. Good news. news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes.
Oh, that was stupid. Why did I do that? I opened the door. There was nothing in it.
Yeah.
I don't know why I did that. Okay. Should be enough time.
Bow. 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 Bow.
40 seconds.
All right.
40 seconds.
Go there and go F.
30 seconds!
Hopefully no F in this one.
They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're going to make it out of here under the radar.
Fuck.
All right, we got to kill this guy, I think.
We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead, or this whole thing goes south.
Don't see me, don't see me. Okay. Shit. Fuck.
Ah, he saw me.
I thought that was me.
It was the fucking,
That guy? Okay. Do you want to try again? Oh, wait. Yeah, we should respawn.
Yeah.
Okay. I thought the guy... I was about to be seen. So. Yeah.
You're not authorized to be here. Leave now.
Alright. That's fine. I just stayed too long time under the camera.
Oh, okay. How long did you want to stay on for today?
8:30, probably.
8:30, okay.
I remember, don't put on your gun.
Right, yeah. I almost forgot. Nothing to see
here. Y'all done in here? Hey, listen, that feller on the vault door, how do you look?
Get in the cargo elevator and use your key card. Play it cool. Stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead, or this whole thing goes south.
Thank you. So much blue.
Ah.
Oh, okay. That was, oh.
See how that happens? That,
yeah, I see.
Help me. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequency.
Oh, we're going to start over? Try again.
Yeah.
We'll try one more time. Guns away.
Mm-hmm. All right, now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here.
Y'all done in here? Hey, listen, that feller on the vault door, how'd he look? We snuck a double.
It's been a long time since we've done this successfully.
Yeah.
Camera swings back around.
Yeah.
When it's at the halfway point, we'll go.
Mm-hmm. Okay,
right now. There we go. Oh, what's up? When that guy turns around. There we go. Now this guy. Wait. Let's wait for him to come back around.
Yeah.
Stay right here. I don't know if we should kill him because the camera might get him, but Or no, that camera doesn't swing around, does it?
No.
Okay, so I think you should be good killing him. Oh, never mind. Let's go, 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 go. We are good.
Hopefully. Let me get the uniform here.
As long as you stay calm, it should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way. Good job, officers. It's about time you showed up. As long as you're in the casino, that outfit's a free pass. Slip out the side door and try not to act out of character.
Oh, missed it.
Okay, I know we just dropped a deuce on the most advanced security network in the state, but there is such a thing as getting cocky, people. Allow me to remind you of the private army of extremely angry Texans.
Oh, that's a nice car.
Put a bullet in you right here on the casino floor. I suggest you focus on getting to the exit.
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of the way.
Oh, wait, there's a fire truck. Get the fire truck once you come in.
The driver has a getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer, don't bring the cops, and we're home free. Now, don't let them see you leaving.
Smooth. Very nice.
Yep.
Oh no. Oh, oh.
Where is he?
First try.
Yeah, it wasn't for those false entrance into the man trap. We have cut off like 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, I tried to do something a little bit different.
Yeah. That's why we got so much extra money coming in.
Yeah. Alright, let me spawn on the Kasaka.